Hi, this question is based on simple harmonic motion. And the position of a particle executing simple harmonic motion is given by the equation x of t